The ice cream bar. Bro, oh wait, why is the sound effects not on?
Reset four
The
times
fucking
in a row to
sound
the
effects.
key garden
I didn't get the rolling deep intro.
Jesus, DK, this is not the run,
I'm
clearly.
gonna forfeit.
My hands are dead. Fuck.
How are you guys still playing? Like, my hand was hurting because I guess I was resetting too much, right?
Because I don't have one.
This is what, like, the fifth race of the day, plus like 2 hours
Because
of
my
training.
forearms are extra strong from a certain activity.
I should have probably joined one of these races. I didn't know you guys were still racing until I got off. I probably would have joined one of them.
Because you haven't completed a run in a long time.
I completed run. I did two runs yesterday. I just didn't complete one today, which sucks. I like to at least complete one today.
I don't even know how you do that. Like one thing goes wrong, and I'm just like, nope.
Well, I got like really picky because I finally got the 549 escape.
Really?
Welcome to the club.
Finally. I mean, even though you shit two of them out today.
Three.
You had three of them today? You
Three in a row,
fucking.
yeah.
Dude, I got one and I didn't even know it was 549. Pink was like, finally, you broke the curse.
If I get a
I was like,
549, I'm officially retiring from A Link to the Past and I'm never gonna touch it again.
dude, it wasn't even like perfect. I went back and watched it last night, and I think I only made like two like kind of major quote unquote mistakes. But the rat hit me on the way into the last room. He blocked the door, so.
Has anybody got a 548?
It's WQ, me, Jaden, and Chris. And Jaden is the only one to get a 547.
I could get 548, but it would ha I everything would have to be perfect.
A 547, dude, that's.
Think Jaden got 547, didn't he?
Yeah, like multiple. Well,
Pumped
maybe
his
two,
dick
three
off.
times.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, I can see maybe getting a very high 547. Everything's flawed. Nothing possible.
I would never go for that. 548 would be cool, but I'm happy with the 549. Like, that was just epic. And then I died in Eastern, which is awesome.
Fucking ball and chain, dude. Fuck off.
256.
I fucking got wrecked all day for the ball and chain guard today.
In honor of 420, I want to know where RPG is at.
Oh, don't worry, I'm bringing up the multi-twitch right now, so I can
I
call
need
RPG on and I'll hit you.
I need to hear the 420 in the Great Hall.
Chucker 27,
Wait,
if you're
hello,
in the
did you
chat.
guys stream?
Yes, you can play with a Super Nintendo controller, but you have to buy a USB adapter for it.
Get a May Flash.
Costs like $15.
Where's the Joe D'Amelio stream? Oh, there it is.
So,
what's up?
Dude, I had a mid 254 big key too. That was also the first time I ever got one of those.
Wait, that's the first time you got a 254?
Yeah, I'd never heard 254 before either.
No
Well,
matter
granted,
what
that
I
one
do.
in low percent, but I guess that's different.
Yeah, you skipped the boomerang. Whoa, Joe's got the quality option in the world, man. I'm gonna watch him source.
PJ did hold him down.
420 in the throne room.
420 in the transition screen.
Yeah, I didn't mess up.
But also, Jackie's and Julia's cooking at home is very interesting. Let's see, 1,024 viewers. What do they make? I don't know what this is, but it looks like ice cream. Chilled butter? Hold on a second.
Wait, what?
Some next level hold shit up here.
God fucking... I saw it coming, too.
Oh, whoops, I didn't even see that.
Yeah, this...
I'm done.
Dude, this room with the fucking... the snakes and the bat is so annoying. I grinded
I gotta love how they're all just fucking me every time.
I grinded this stupid room for like, I don't know.
Oh, straight up to the corner. Like, knows exactly how I like it.
I was trying to time the snake gamble, and it's not even faster.
Ah, fuck.
Well, it is faster, but like by like a couple frames.
Oh, not anymore. Just
why did I do that?
Let's see what you did.
I'm so impatient in that room, I just need to calm down and switch.
Oh, 554, love it. I'm gonna tell you guys right now, I'm not grabbing Saint Car, and if I die, I forfeit, and I'm going to bed. Deal?
Yeah.
What was this? What the hell is this RPG? 555?
You know what, Lump Bunny?
Bringing up the rear right now. Behind DK, are you supposed to find
God, him? DK hasn't even played in like 8 months and he's ahead of you.
It's just escape, okay? It's
I can't
just
believe
escape.
DK is 124.55 something else.
Hey,
it's
that was
pretty good.
That was in the good old days, man. Come on.
Okay. DK and RPG and Zelda all decided to not take the same color.
I'm loving this commentary one. I'm just
I can't put my boy John.
Dude, I want to hear some dank commentary tomorrow for the 420 races. Alright, so get your mushroom bags out. Get your fucking.
Wait, who's racing tomorrow? You said Runner Watcher and.
Runner Watcher and whoever he's. It's Revo and.
I'll see what I'm doing tomorrow, but I planned on doing 10 hours of attendance.
Whoa! 10 hours of attempts? Jesus.
No, not 10 hours, but I wanted to, like, play all day tonight. I have a fucking problem.
I could almost slide in Final Fantasy VIII running that time.
Whoa, slide man. No, you can't. It takes you twice the amount of time to play for
me. You haven't seen my updated strat.
Whoa, did you...
updated strat.
I saw your stream title. It was staring at, like,
the time save.
Out of my mind or something like that. Yo, what is?
It was stoned, slow rolling, baked,
mini. Did you end up PBing or no?
I went to go get some food and I came back to the game over screen and I hadn't seen it.
Did you do that?
Well, because I was hungry. I wanted some goddamn fries.
Did you go to Arby's? Oh, you went to Arby's. You definitely went to Arby's.
I came back to game over screen with no saves since the beginning of the disc. I was like, fuck that.
Why didn't you save your game?
Because I was going hard. It's a speed run, Blunt. Save on a
speed. Who goes and gets fries in the middle of a speed run?
Yeah, I would have at least saved. Instead of
you had the one run 20 hours in at the final.
I couldn't beat the final boss, man.
You quit that run?
Yeah.
That's epic. You fucking spent 20 hours trying to complete the game and you fucking ass.
Well,
I didn't have the right stuff. So
no resurrections, dude.
Whoa, man, not the right stuff.
It's just like be right back in a minute later.
Dude, I think this is freaking. Eastern gold is a 453.23, man.
Really?
I think
yeah,
so.
It's pretty ridiculous.
Yeah.
It's like a low 4.
This is pretty
exact.
Dude,
this
is like perfect.
Yo, I heard that. What?
My boy, our
alright, well. At least I don't have to worry about. because I got me the...
Whoa, man. RPG. Shooting the arrow at the Igor from like a mile away.
That's a strat.
Please give me an arrow.
What was that?
Fucking butthole.
Butthole hype.
Yo, it was a good thing I got that arrow.
This run sucks.
Dude, it's such a stupid gamble, man. I'm about to, like, literally give up on it forever.
Wait, why do I have so much back? I have, like, almost half of it.
Follower alert, and it said, the runny bubble is now following me.
10:53, sword up.
Still lost.
I feel when you lose a billion in Eastern only because you went for the arrow gamble. How are you only plus one? Oh, you mapped him in the game, I forgot.
Hey guys, look at my possible time save in desert. It's only 22 seconds.
Oh, sounds like an RPG to your desert.
Yeah, my gold desert's also a... 605.
I need to take that back and actually look at my in PB and rethink it all.
Oh, I have to like go full screen and see what it is, but let me see. Oh, it's 615. That's actually not bad.
RPG, I have a 605. Come on.
RPG. What the hell is this? Your gold is a 611. Oh wait, you got to add an extra second because of.
Well, 13 seconds. Well, I don't know.
You have to add an extra second.
Why?
So it's like a... So it's a, because he does pending catch.
Since when?
Since always.
Like, since forever. He's always been pending catch.
I'm gonna go back.
I go from the best from WQ. He does his, you know... Totally about being...
Dude, I started following WQ on Instagram because... Every single one of his posts make me laugh hard, and I can't tell if he's being serious or not. Like this, share this, direct message me if you love America. Within like, honestly, probably 45 hashtags.
Good old spin speed got me a bunch of times today too.
Oh, come on. Eastern.
And the one right in front of the library.
Come on.
The hidden strategy, the fruit bass dash.
Yeah. Let's see it. It only loses 10 frames.
I did it in my round. Going back, I should have just done a low percent on my round one and just rolled it out. The scene with the commentators. He's going in again.
What's the fruit bats dash?
The screen with the water dashing. You remember, no, that's the next screen after that where there's like.
Looks like a rock. You have to walk around the corner.
You just walk left, but he dashes in there.
Oh, nice.
There's a few other fruit bat stashes that I saw when I was doing commentary for the race. He does one. He does. You know when you fall in ice after you do the lonely firebar room? You know when you fall down that hole after the stairs?
Yeah.
He does a dash in that room too.
Oh, God. Okay.
The room where you're like. Not even 12 pixels away from the door.
Yeah, Blunt Bunny, I'm guessing you missed Caleb's casual Link to the Past gameplay today.
No, I missed it, yeah.
He got so salty, like, he got super fucking mad.
He wants
like,
to learn this eventually, too.
No, he keeps saying, I'm gonna cut your partner to me.
Yeah, when I was talking to him at AGDQ, he said he wants to pick up the game still.
Well, he does, and he wants it.
He did, man, he's rolling out that 6-hour run.
That's success. No, he didn't even complete it. He actually...
Victorious Super Nintendo.
His internet died. Completed. I think he forfeited.
Rolling deep in the right wing G Tower.
Yeah, he kept going in the right wing at G Tower. I was just trying
to... Oh, God. That's like...
And he had such a slow roll. He didn't know how to do Ice Palace Bomb Jump, right? So he's, like, stuck in there for, like... He had, like, a 20-30 minute Ice Palace. At least 30 minute, I think. And then he died to Viddy like 3 times.
I remember when RPG had the 16-hour Ice Palace.
Yeah, 9 of those hours were put into getting a key dance, the final key dance.
I like that race you fell asleep during, and it was in Ice Palace, and then you woke up and...
That's the one I'm talking about.
Oh, is that the one you're talking about? It was like, fell asleep in the fucking... with the room where you bombed the floor. He wakes up, he's like, oh!
Well, Hellcat said she wanted to try to beat that time. I'm gonna beat your sleep time, 16 minutes. Ooh, that was a crisp. Did you see that was a W? Cube style. Can you be watching that?
Oh, 1609, this is puke inducing.
Might have been higher.
1614 with the lantern turn.
You're not maximizing your dashes, RPG. Drives me nuts.
I don't maximize my dashes.
That's exactly what he's saying.
It was almost fresh, but you walked out of the door and you moved it.
Oh my god, okay.
Oh, the two cycle. Oh my god, this might be gold. No. I barely missed it.
Well, I saw.
I got a really
this
fast
is
three.
This is like a 606, 607.
Whoa, man, you
got a 5 cycle. 17 flat.
I still safe.
17 flat. I'm 23 seconds ahead right now. Oh, nice.
Of your face, dude. Dude, you're 1 second ahead of my PB. Congrats.
Oh man, this is the run.
This is the 125. All you need to do is not fall the mold or you can get a 124.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Oh, did you save time?
Yeah, that was pretty crispy, man.
Crispy.
It was super fast recycle, like as soon, like I don't know, as fast as you can get recycle.
They are actually all having good runs. Well, I think Zelda might not approve of his run.
When does Zelda ever approve of his run?
Earlier, when he got the 1631 desert.
What?
Jesus.
Yeah, that was
1631 desert. I shit my pants when I saw that dude.
Is that Sword up?
He had a 549 escape, and then a 450, was it 455 Eastern?
I don't think I've ever gotten into...
Fucking 2-cycle win mode, 1630. Ridiculous. That was 1644 Sword up, dude. My god. And then I thought you were gonna go for early para bomb jump.
No.
But you were like, nope.
Slow.
You had a very like bad para too, which sucked.
No.
You still like saved time on it, but it was like a bad para. You get some petrol. I believe DK's on 1.8 pace right now.
128 pace? 19.
Hey, fun fact, your Hera in this PV is 9 seconds faster than mine. Oh no, it's 11 seconds faster.
Whoa. Easy.
Oh, whoa. Okay.
I like that crispy Death Mountain one.
You're not far behind, actually. Actually, you're as a Joe. That's probably gonna change.
Oh yeah, shout out to my man Reggie who went down in the chat right now. And Evil Ash with the Zell Nut.
Shout outs to Evil Ashley.
We got an epic race right now. All four players are in the tile room.
whoa. Actually, the race with the four-way race with me, Joe, Addy, and Zelma. Teleport Zelma fucking went beast mode.
What did you end up getting in that run, Zelma, that you fell to Moldorm and got three blue balls?
It's a 125-30 something?
I was wondering if you were going to cut my PB with that epicness. You fell to Moldorm on the last hit though, so you lost way more time.
Oh!
This guy does the waffle bomb jump now.
Whoa!
I feel when you're not sure if you. If you have a good bumper screen, or you still keep going.
Yeah. Dude, I sacrifice 6 frames there and don't do the stair lag. I don't skip the stair lag there anymore because every time I go to skip it, I don't get the bumper skip sometimes.
You guys made me nervous during bumper skip and I failed it. Because we were talking about it.
Now it's so easy.
Wait, what?
When I started buffering it. Pretty simple for me now. I don't know, last time. Well, I didn't
Joe DeMaio, use the bitch bumper.
Oh yeah, 22 arrows, that's all.
This guy's
fucking. Okay, that was a pretty good Moldorm actually, aside from a couple rooms that sucks. So again.
What?
Jesus, DK.
Yeah, I failed bumper skip. Yeah, I did.
Oh, I didn't even see it.
38.
Yeah, you're still ahead of your fake PB.
Oh, that was like one frame of bonking. Holy shit.
I can't believe all you guys are ahead of my PB.
Plus 7.
Bonking too, he sucks.
How is it to have a 125-18 with a plus 20 on Aaron?
It's amazing because I'm always ahead after Aaron now. And then I lose it all to fucking Agamemnon.
Yo, maximize your dashes, RPG. That was a maximum.
22 arrows.
Maximize all your dashes, RPG. You'll get a 126.
Why did I dash there? There's a Fruit Bats dash for everyone.
Let's see.
There's a crispy Fruit Bats. Now we're.
Yeah, I can skip a red.
Oh, nice.
I had to get all the blue ones recently.
Yes! It's a sub 24 Master Sword.
Wow.
You believe you're ahead of my PB?
Oh, same.
Hey, I took a long break, alright? That's exciting for me.
I knew I should have got another PB. I didn't feel like it. So I just told myself.
You know what?
Are you gonna go to SGDQ, Jordan?
Can't.
It's all about AGDQ 2017.
Yeah.
Are you going RPG?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't wait to have a rolling deep road trip with my boy RPG because he's been working for me.
Yeah, actually, we might just drive it. Joe's gonna pick us all up at Florida. He's gonna come down and drive.
Yeah, I'm gonna drive. I'm gonna drive all the way down to all speed.
Where, like, how far out of the way would that be for you, Joe?
It's probably 12 hours out of the way for Joe. Or
just to go to fucking Florida.
Not only that, he would have to drive back towards. It would make no sense for him to let him drive.
Yeah,
this
he would
pull
through for
this. Oh my god.
Nice bonk.
This game is really stupid.
I mean, how far from Florida is AGDQ?
It took me 11 hours to drive there.
Yeah.
Whatever, dude. I don't care.
I'm pretty sure a plane ticket is cheaper than that in gas.
It depends.
It actually wasn't when I did the math.
I
think it would be cheaper to drive, but the 11 hours kind of sounds...
I mean, I rented a car, and that was cheaper than the ticket, and I only had to fill up the tank, like, 3 times total. Like, or 4 times, and it was still cheaper.
That's so bad.
Yeah, I had a shitty gold ball and chain room at one point I definitely didn't watch.
Oh, I did watch it, that's awful. I'm just glad that you at least did a good strat in that next round.
Alright, didn't get hit by that fucking idiot.
You're safe for first.
That's true. It's really far. I drove to Virginia. Florida, not to Florida, but I was by myself. My sister was with me when I went to AGDQ, so like we split the drive. Well, kind of. Yeah.
Well, yeah, I mean, I might be down to drive to GDQ, but I don't know.
I wouldn't let RPG drive your car.
You wouldn't drive my car, I'd run. Well, maybe we'd let RPG drive the car.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a license, man.
Well, man, I got a license.
They give any idiot a license.
Well, yeah, I know. There's a ton of idiot drivers, so I believe that. RPG is slashing the shit out of the spear guards right now. He has no fucking arrows. You know, Zona has like a whole quiver full of arrows.
Oh my gosh, dash. It's a gold. Oh my god, what the heck's going on right now? I'm 30 seconds ahead.
Is it fake gold or is it real gold?
No, that's a real gold.
Oh, because did you put in your new gold into that?
Where do you split it? Did you always split there?
Yeah, I always split right there.
What a weird place to split. Oh.
Why is that weird?
The rape chamber spin speed split.
The rape chamber.
It's gold, bro.
Gotta know when you can make it to the rape chamber.
Wind's 125 with this on the bus.
Yay, blue ball.
Yay!
Yay.
Yippee! 2-0.
Yippee.
Alright.
Yippee. Alright. Yippee!
Hey.
Gotta love how my chances of PB is.
It's the same yippee that Mario says when he passes me Mario Kart 64.
Oh yeah, 3 blue balls.
Oh my god.
Yay.
1 blue ball.
Let's go ahead and make it 5.
That's a 28.59, that's my first 28.
That's pretty good, that's good.
Yeah.
You can do good
4
with that.
Blue balls. I got 4, man, I'm tied with Joe.
Dude, this run is actually extremely real. This is unreal. I am so nervous.
More.
Oh, I'm going to.
Yes. Yes. There it is. I got 5. Just with Joe, man.
Wow, the lag.
What the fuck, man?
All right, I ended with 5.
Nice. 5 blue balls.
You gotta love it. Just gotta love it.
I'm 48 seconds ahead right now.
What? Of your real PB?
No, I'm about 35 seconds See, I'm nervous. 35 seconds ahead of PB right now.
Dude, if I still cut extra release with this, I will be seriously happy.
You should be able to. I can.
Well, I mean, yeah, but I should be able to. My dark world is just fucking disgusting.
Plus 20. With who?
Woo! I'm
29. I love getting
served. Actually, my life goal is actually pretty close to Joe's, I think. If he got 5 and I got 5, we're both like close. I'm 29, he's 28. It's pretty close.
Okay, next drop is a bomb.
Dude, I have absolutely no idea where I am. Like, the bomb passed quite a while ago. So, yeah.
I don't even know the bomb prize back, to be honest.
It was in her dropping somewhere. And I didn't even get it, so.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, shit.
Slower.
Because I thought I was stashing way up for a second.
He's focusing. Which I should be also be doing, but who cares? It's just a link to the past. It's not. The PB is actually not gonna happen.
Oh, that crispiness.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Now you can ask him.
No, I was just thinking that I actually have to work on the day you have that marathon run. Which, I'm sorry. I didn't remember to ask for it off, otherwise I would've. I'm sure somebody can do it though. Like, they should do it.
What marathon are you doing?
Oh my god.
Easter Seals.
Oh, okay.
Easter.
It's supposed to be one of those, but it's like.
All arrows. Yo, that 3257, that's kinda cool. Okay. 19 arrows, that's a lot.
Not really.
Can you save some of those arrows for another speedrun?
Alright, how do you think about that, Bond? Bond?
Remember when RPG first did the hammer gun and he didn't have the big key?
Oh, I highlighted it, and unfortunately I deleted it.
I wish I would have saved it for the archives.
God, fuck! Wow.
Wow, oh dude. My what god. The fuck?
Turtle party, yay!
Well, this one's good.
Well, yeah.
I got a sexy statue now.
That is the most retarded shit ever.
What happened? Bad RNG?
Like, lost probably 10 seconds in the total.
What?
Oh god, this game is like retarded at the beginning. Like, I've been complaining about not being able to, like, save time anymore, but Jesus Christ, that
one. Yeah, I'm not even gaining time in my shittiest clip.
That feel when your PB pod is faster than Zelda's PB. But that 603 pod though.
Oh my god. I'm saving another 13, 14 seconds. I'm splicing.
He can't do this, baby. He's washed up. Washed up.
I'm a has-been.
That is a really solid time, though, I'll tell you that.
Was that a 34?
Yeah.
That's my first, good. Also.
No.
I think that time you thought you were going to forfeit this race.
Well, it can still happen.
Yep,
lost it. Oh, shit.
Fuck!
Why do I hear the file select screen music? Oh, that's why.
Oh,
I'm just fucking quit that shit, I'm not.
Okay.
You don't blame me, Joe? Fuck that kid.
I was just stupid on him, so it was my fault.
I died on him, so it's too.
It's my fault this time, it's not.
I can't believe you barely lost time on that split zone.
I should have gained like 8 seconds.
Yeah, you were pretty far ahead on the segment. You were like 346 arrow statue. That kid's like rolling fucking deep right behind you now. He stops being a suboptimal bitch.
What are you talking about?
Just kidding.
I was gonna save some time there.
Yeah, I know. But then you decided to give Helmasaur a hug.
Well, I was trying to no sword out scratch, and I don't know. I mean,
why did you do that? It is the dumbest thing. It's not dumb. It saves no time. Why can't you do it?
Because it looks cool, swag points.
It looks cool, and when I look back on the rolling deep tapes and I see that, and I get a hard on.
How often do you watch your past broadcasts, RBG?
Well, my PVs, you know, my PV videos with the raw cameras.
Whoa, you know, raw cameras. I mean, if. Go ahead.
No, it's all right.
I'm so unbelievably nervous right now. And it's only Thieves Town. It's only Steve's Town. Wow, that was really close. Watch how close this is, Blunt. I don't know why I did that. Yo, thanks, Katari. I hope I PB with this run so I never have to get Saint Card again. That is a 258 overworld.
You're actually ahead of my PB. I think it's, oh yeah, you are. You're ahead of my PB by 6. No. Wait, can't do math. 7 seconds. That's solid. That's what it should be caught, but still, that's really good.
Alright, go to hell, wait, woohoo!
Meanwhile, RPG's not maximizing his dashes.
I'm just nudging doors and corners.
He just keeps diagonally dashing, and it's driving me nuts.
Oh my god. Oh no. That was dumb.
All the frame moves and...
Oh, nice bonk.
Serious, RPG, if you fix your dashing, you can get a bonus.
I got the God Pixel twice. Avoided the jelly, the Patrick Star, went back to the.
It's hot. You're hot on Zelda's tail. Whoa!
Oh my god.
This is a really good pace, though. Like, this is really good.
Watch that. Watch that, the bomb room. I almost get hit by a goblin. Like, I'm cutting everything so horribly close. Do I have enough bombs? 6 bombs is enough, right? Hope so.
No, 6 is enough. If you have 5, you want to grab the pot right before you go downstairs.
I've just decided to walk that room.
Great jelly RNG in there.
Stay right, thank you.
Dude, why did I have to lose 10 seconds in the fucking hurdle room?
Dude, yeah, you'd be ahead for sure. It's okay, guy. You don't want to have a 501 Eastern in your UV.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
501 rolls in.
Uh-oh. All right, we're good. Little. Poop my pants a little bit right there.
Just calm down.
42-22.
That's still riding. That's probably 42-22.
That's pen and catch.
I hear the Sanctuary song.
That's RPG.
That's Joe DeMille.
Save 9 seconds. 43:05 sort up.
When I was running against the splits, I kept like I would be either on pace with his light world or maybe a little bit better. And then I would always lose time to Agamemnon because he's fucking 0 Googles.
Yeah, that's...
But you can gain a year in like Turtle Rock.
For sure. Like, get a bad two consistent.
Dude, I need to calm down. We're only halfway done with this bad boy, and I'm about to get Parkinson's disease right now.
-7 away.
Shut up, Blunt.
It's just amazing. I mean, it's blowing my mind right now. I'm just doing what AC needs to do. Giving me
some motivation.
Dude, when every time I was close to cutting his name, he was in my chat telling me where I was in reference to his career. It's like, oh, you're only -5 on Meyer, and then after Turtle Rock, I'm -20.
Let's go for fence dash. I missed it. Oh god, a dashing. Whoa, Speed Racer. What is going on right now? Don't watch that part. That was bad.
Oh, yeah, you can't. I know what you did there. I know what causes that. At least that happened to me all the time. You have to cancel your.
What? You have to cancel your dash?
You cancel it with up and left. Delete stop completely. Before dashing. I like stop just before the top. So I don't want that weird dash. Do you block me to call? Alright, you.
Come on.
Gave me the worst conveyor pattern to get the double hit. Two slashes after. So that was pretty good for the RNG I was giving.
Oh, dude. That's a good moss. I died because I had 3 hearts earlier. It was like on a really, really good Skull Woods, too.
Oh no.